We are all tied up. 108-108, 5:19 to go on the fourth quarter here in Phoenix. Booker out of the timeout. Off the hands of Durant, out of bounds.
See if the Kings can continue this momentum here.
Each team has turned it over 11 times. Fox with O'Neal, now Monk gets a touch. Sabonis working against the versatile Okogie. Sabonis, no answers from Phoenix as Sabonis hammers it home.
Now remember, no real size other than Kevin Durant on the floor. No Nurkic, he's on the bench. No Eubanks on the bench. So Sabonis being able to get wherever he wants in the paint.
Durant connects. That ends an extended run. It was 12-0 before the KD bucket.
62-40 advantage, points in the paint for the Kings. That was wide open.
It's Barnes, and he drains it.
Well, we'll scoreless in that first half, but Barnes has come alive here in the second with 9 points.
Kings have made their last 5 shots. Durant drives in. Banker, no, but a foul, and he sprawls out along the baseline.
Sabonis dominating that paint area. Now you're bringing back size.
So it's Allen, Durant, Nurkic, Booker, and O'Neal, the 5 on the floor. Murray, Barnes, Sabonis, Fox, and Monk for Sacramento. 1 out of 2 for Durant. Phoenix is now 23 of 29 at the free throw line. Kings lead by 1. Under 4 minutes to go. Here's Fox, knock away, Nurkic, Fox recovers. Shot clock is down to 4. Harrison Barnes, off the heel. Long rebound to Booker. Booker stops, gives it up on a skip. O'Neal takes it in with a slammer.
Nice job there by Nurkic, basically playing a fullback. He just kind of boxed out Sabonis so he couldn't rotate over.
Monk. Goes down. Malik Monk. How do you do?
Did you see that? How low did he go to get that off the rim?
Durant answers.
Never gets old.
Walking, breathing bucket.
Never gets old. And I hope people appreciate this. What we're seeing from the Stephen Currys and LeBron James, Kevin Durant. Look at this.
Monk gets upstairs off the feed from Fox. Back and forth we go.
22 now off the bench for Monk.
116 to 115. Kings. Booker. He's got it. 117 to 116 Suns. 2.5 to play.
Who's going to blink first, right?
Fox lost it. Allen hits the deck. Fox lost his shoe. Allen slow to get up. Booker. Oh, yeah! Suns lead by 3. We approach 2 minutes to play. Monk can't get the 3 to go, and a long rebound to Barnes. On a handoff, Monk drive. Taken away by Nurkic.
More size in the middle now, right? Bigger body, deflection.
Booker taking his time. 1:42 on the clock. Left in regulation. Sun shooting 63% in the fourth. Durant, swing, Allen, off the rim. Barnes with the board. Break opportunity.
Boy, you couldn't have asked for a better look there from Allen.
Fox redirects, and
it missed
it.
Blocked. That might have been blocked by Nurkic.
Nurkic could have gotten a piece. Booker for Durant, and he did not see Fox. That slide. Fox takes it in.
Look at that.
And it rattles home for De'Aaron Fox. They cut it to 1.
You're right. Fly like a fox.
35 for De'Aaron Fox. 1 point game, 1 minute to play in the desert. There's Booker, 1-on-1 with Monk. 6 to shoot. double team, force it. O'Neal lets it fly. Oh, he's lethal! Royce O'Neal, welcome to Phoenix.
And you want to ingratiate yourself with the fan base? Make shots like that, partner.
45 seconds to play.
There's your answer.
It's Fox.
There's your answer.
A triple for De'Aaron Fox. We've got a one-point game.
Wow.
The trigger man is Allen. Get it in for Booker. 37 seconds to play. Suns up by one. Booker fires. Yes!
The man is a cheat code.
Well, I don't think he cares who shoots first or last, and I think the Suns are hoping there's not a repeat of that.
Off the double, Sabonis gets inside and lays it in.
Out of contact, no foul, though. Now you've got to see if you can come up with a steal, but foul.
There's a half a second difference. Shot clock to game clock. Allen is fouled by Fox at midcourt.
They're going to put some more time on the clock.
And a foul called before
the ball's in.
That's the ball was tossed in. A crusher.
That's free throw and possession.
So Booker gets the free throw. The lead is two.
Over here.
Get it in. Two-point game.
Booker trying to fight it. Nearly turned it over. And a foul is called with 15.3 on the clock.
He's going to shoot two. Three-point lead.
And missed the second attempt. Rebound. This is now a two possession game with 11.4 on the clock. One more for Booker. 25 points, 9 assists. Get it in for Fox. Taking a lot of time. Now he takes it in to cut into the lead, but it's still three for the Suns. Allen is fouled with 3.1. One more
to play.
Meeting remaining. Allen nails the first. The Suns lead by five.
Late, great Walter Davis.
Get it in. Fox fires. In and out, and it's over. Suns win a big one at home over Sacramento.